We are the rightful inheritors of the earth. This is our destiny.
Damn, it's cold. Should have taken that desk job in Miami.
See if we can get your frozen ass back to Norfolk.
Good afternoon, Nathan James. This is the captain. After four very challenging months of radio silence, we're going home.
I think we've got it.
The hell is that woman doing?
See, I want you back on the ship.
You've got to be kidding me.
Five unknown aircraft approaching range 24 nautical miles.
All hands man your battle station.
They were clearly after you. No more secrets.
I want answers!
I'm sorry you had to find out this way.
Captain, we have the President of the United States on the VidCom.
You heard I was Speaker of the House. The President died 2 months ago. The Vice President a week later. Russia no longer has a functioning government. Most of our population is dying or dead. Does Dr. Scott have what she needs to make a vaccine?
7 months ago, outside Cairo, there was an outbreak. A virus that was like nothing any of us had ever seen. When we left Norfolk, the virus was at phase two. We are now at phase six. Global pandemic.
Now our duty is to the entire world. For our futures, for our families, and for all humanity. Our mission now is simple. Stay alive until they find that cure.
This day to come. It's here.
One, find survivors in the general population. Two, find our families.
They were lined up and executed.
When you find the people who did this, kill them.
Phoenix, destroyed. No survivors. Florida. Everything we worked for, gone.
We are the chosen.